YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Shemaine Man, Daym drops back again with another super official. Fuck if you can't dig it, baby. I know you can't. Hey, listen, man. Hey, guys, before we get into today's review, I need for you to do me a favor and click right here to see how my ultimate bacon double cheeseburger challenge was put together. But we're about to get into this ultimate double bacon cheeseburger. Sal plays no games. He created this masterpiece of bacon in a toaster oven. Nothing better than a homemade burger. Nothing. Now, normally I bring you in for the madness, but you need to see the madness for yourself. You need to see the way this masterpiece was prepared. Let's make it happen. There is no comparison to a home-cooked burger. And there's definitely no comparison to a home-cooked ultimate double bacon cheeseburger. The cheese, that American cheese, the beef was seasoned. And not only did he just season with salt and pepper, but if you watch the video, he added butter, ladies and gentlemen. He added butter on top of the beef before putting it up in the oven. The grease game is proper, but it allows this beef to be oh so juicy, oh so tender, and the pickles that add the zest on top of the crispy bacon. I'm in love with a burger. What's so special about this burger is that when Sal was constructing this burger, on the bottom bun, he put the mayonnaise. And then he placed down the beef patty with the cheese. And then on top of that first beef patty, he added a few strips of bacon, extra crispy. Then he added more condiments, and just a little. He didn't go too hard. But then he put down the second patty on top of that bacon. Crunch on top of crunch, and then he said you have to crisscross your bacon because every bite is going to be a crunchy bite, but then you have the pickle. The pickle might tease you at first because unless that bacon was properly done well, you're going to think that you have crispy bacon because of the pickle. Stop it. You'll know you have crispy bacon. And Sal, I know rocking with you, bacon on top of crispy bacon is happening in your ultimate double bacon cheeseburger. Oh my goodness. Now, I've had strangers cook for me before, but Sal and Richard of Big Meal Small Places, I met these guys for the first time today, and I told Sal to hook up the ultimate bacon double cheeseburger. That burger was super official. That burger is getting the damn from your main man Daym, and not too many items get that. And I'm not just saying that because they're fellow YouTubers. I'm saying that because Sal puts his foot down, and then he puts his foot in to the project. I watched him construct this burger, and I gave him no tips. I didn't tell him to leave anything in longer to make it extra crispy. I let him do his culinary chef thing. He came out with a masterpiece, and I devoured that masterpiece. Honestly, there's a lot of foods that I don't finish. There's a lot of foods that I don't devour like that. If you see Sal, you challenge him on his toaster oven. He can prepare anything, make the magic happen. He made the magic happen today. Click again. Here, click, go right here, man. Go ahead. Click this box. Slide over there. Check out Big Meal Small Places. Fellow YouTubers doing a major in the game. Richard checks out all the different brands of beer. I mean, these guys travel. They do a major. And Sal, Sal's the chef. As you see, the chef did right by me. All right, guys, I want to thank you for rocking out with me. You know how we get down. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you hated it, until next time, every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, more and more and more super official. Food reviews can't dig it, baby. I know you can't. Hey, listen, man, let me know how you feel about it. You know I'm no salad connoisseur, so my opinion probably really doesn't matter. Although, okay, they're getting a little more tongue action on BK. Holla. I know a lot of my viewers are on the healthier side, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was tough for me to do because you know salad is my kryptonite. But, you know.